copy. Get out.
Tonawori was the chief of the Metkayina, the reef people. But it wasn't Tonawori I was worried about.
Renau. Sahika the Metkayina.
That's so funny.
Glorious purpose.
I'm Sansa's Stark of Winterfell. This is my home, and you can't frighten me.
And he underestimated you. That's the thing, I'm dead now. Sansa thinks she's smarter than everyone.
She's the smartest person I've ever met.
What are you gonna do about it?
Probably something stupid.
Good, but you've already done that.
Then something crazy.
That's more like it.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Probably something stupid.
That's the hiccup, I know. What are you gonna do about it?
Probably something stupid.
Each of them handsome, wise. Strong. Come, let us drain our cups to these three strong boys.
You may choose a woman. We have many fine women. Ninat is the best singer.
I don't want Ninat.
Thank you.
You do smell good.
Alice, what are you?
It's okay. Bella and I are gonna be great.
Little girl who deserves happiness, it's because you stole mine.
Oh, you find this amusing.
Don't take it personally. Thank you for your cooperation.
R.A.B.
Dunno.
Where is Geraldine?
Well, she left, honey. She had to rush home.
What? What is it? What's wrong? You don't have to stay. You can go wherever.
No, I can't. This is our home.
Are you sure?
have everything under control.
He's in love.
Trust me, relationships are nothing but pain and misery. All of that bitch, tell me your name and why you think that's fucking crazy. Gonna run up your face. I heard you talk about Aisha, even copy the look. I heard you taking my identity while keeping you crook. I'm fucking slobbering and panting.
Isn't it odd?
I was born to rule the Seven Kingdoms.
And
I was meant to rule everything.
She doesn't lie. She's just not lying. She didn't sleep with Damon. She actually didn't sleep with Damon. He couldn't do it. This fucking thing.
Vivid as these flames I saw. The male Bane, born to me, wearing the Conqueror's crown.
Trust who? Trust me and I can set you free.
Forgive me. Back to life.
No, I can't do that. It's...
Have to explain that one to me.
Well, a shy person will seek out someone strong to protect them. A strong character is often one who enjoys public life and thrives on it. And then before you know it, the very person you've turned to in order to protect you is the very reason you're exposed.
What was that for?
It was nothing compared to the abuse your brother suffered while you were traveling in your cops.
Come on, Joy, one more time. Got a feeling about this one.
Take her to the moon for me. Okay?
How could a car like you quit at the top of your game?
You think I quit?
Your big wreck in 54.
They could on me.
Hey, McQueen, you all right? Listen, don't you worry, pal. You had a good run. You
Enjoy your retirement. Storm takes back the lead.
Unbelievable. McQueen is fading. McQueen is fading. Fading fast.
No. Lightning McQueen's racing days are over.
And now you get to decide when you're done racing.
But now, to win this war, I have to teach you to be a soldier.
As a Jedi, we were trained to be keepers of the peace, not soldiers. But all I've been since I was a Padawan is a soldier.
You must face death, Ahsoka. Do not fear it.
Ahsoka, you are making a mistake.
Maybe, but I have to sort this out on my own. Without the Council, and without you.
Why did you leave? Do you know what I've become?
Sometimes even the right reasons have the wrong consequences.
I choose to live.
What?
No idea. We'll just see where it goes.
Princess.
Good morning.
Pump your brakes.
Same bitch that I won't touch it. Yeah. Back of a shotgun, break, keep bent like buckets. Snapping the face in my circle like Kit Kat does. I can take a little bitch if I want to.
Tell me where the Mandalorians are, and I'll walk out of here without killing you.
But you said you weren't the gambler.
Now let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hemp be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimps be. On a mission.
You're gonna hit the meeting
right now. Percy Jackson.
Whatever, I'm driving.
You knocked up your sister.
Yo, he wants the floaty curl, I'm the curly girl. You know who gets the worm, it's the early burn flow. Flicker than MJ, early curl. I gotta clip these niggas like honey.
I choose to live.
Not again. Obi-Wan's gonna kill me.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Pick up your phone and call the professionals.
Ghostbusters.
I'm afraid of no ghosts.
Strala presents.
If you are one of us, help us.
O trenzinho dos traficantes vai passar. O trenzinho dos traficantes.
In the whole school.
That won't happen.
How about a little wager? If I win, you let me back in the scaring program.
And what would that prove?
That you were wrong.
But if you lose, you will leave Monsters University.
Be ready! We'll be right back.
more specific?
Can you not talk for a second?
Let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Back a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state.
I just needed time alone, away from all this. I never thought that...
It's your problem, Melina. You never think.
But you can't go.
It's my time, dear.
Mother.
You are now Empress. Rule well.
She made her choice.
People are supposed to get punished.
You think you won't? I'm always in that house. I'm always in that room. I can't go out.
I believe you.
But you're not the only failure here. I act scary, Mike. But most of the time, I'm terrified.
James B. Sullivan.
Mike Wazowski. How come you never told me that before?
Because we weren't friends before.
Oh,
It's just down the hallway.
Thank you.
On the right.
Half the Targaryens went mad, didn't they? What's the saying? Every time a Targaryen is born, the gods flip a coin.
I'm sorry, but it really is very funny.
Good evening.
This is the life of Boba Bobo. This is the life of Boba Bobo. This is the life of Boba Bobo.
Let's do it.
Time is flying and everything is dying. So let's start drinking before we start thinking.
This is the life. This is the life of Boba Bobo. This is the life of Boba Bobo. This is the life of Boba Bobo. This is the life of Boba Bobo.
Loki, he's a full tilt diva. Right? He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered. Son of a bitch.
This usually works.
Well, performance issues and not. Loki, he's. You know, the very first time I saw you, Harry, I recognized you immediately. Not by your scar, by your eyes. Your mother, Lilith. Your mother was there for me at a time when no one else was. Not only was she a singularly gifted witch, she was also an uncommonly kind.
We were near a Targaryen.
Aegon!
First of her name.
Second of his name!
Queen of the Andals and the Rhoynar and the First Men.
King of the Andals and the Rhoynar and the First Men.
Blood runs thicker than water. Blood runs thicker than water. Blood runs thicker than water. We both feel the same when your eyes are closed. I am the river's daughter. I am the river's daughter. I am the river's daughter. And you'll be her son when we're both proposed. I am
Everywhere the gates, cloisters.
My wife will not die, trapped like a rat. I did not conquer all I have conquered to let her suffer this.
We must hope for a quick defeat.
King Edward pays them well.
Then we must do something.
Listen to me, he is my brother.
You'll never give up. I said that I feared it. Not that I wanted it. Something very strange is happening.
I do not know what to do.
I think that you already have.
An edit by Rose Library.
Forgive me. Back to life.
No, I can't do that. That's...
Listen, I'm teaching you how to lead, how to survive. And to do that, you're going to have to fight.
What if I want to stop fighting?
Then you will die.
I have 20 children. You will have three.
That doesn't make sense.
Gold will be their crown. Gold. Their shrouds.
They're dead. You killed them.
Understand you have a son. What of your wife? An illegitimate child?
Galilea has an urgent message for you. About his mother.
I gave you a choice. Live? Or die? And you'll die.
You are for this.
You see my battles. I know how this works.
I don't know why these hoes can't stand me. I guess I'm too demanding.